We found these three buoys and steel cable, and it was definitely attached to something swimming south against the current.
Tell me if it's starting to pull away from you, then you can turn towards it.
50 feet worth.
Saving sharks over here, really, today.
It's catching.
You harvest sharks? You guys harvesting? You harvesting the sharks?
Yes!
Well, right. Like I said, we thought, you know, I don't know, that long lining was going down here. I saw some trash. We pulled it up. We shark dive and educate people about sharks. You guys do the opposite. So, you know, we're trying to save sharks and try to kill them. So you got to look at it from our point of view. We want to release the sharks.
We're not trying to steal anything
from you. I don't want any of this mine.
Got an awful lot of our gear in your boat.
One buoy. In the water. That's not what we want. We want that shark.
Yeah.
Free
shark.
Free shark. Free shark.
We
want that shark free.
We're taking it.
It'll get free. Turn my stuff loose. You'll watch me release them. Come on.
All right. Hey, will you do me this one and just release this one shark?
Huh?
We
don't care.
What's that?
Is it a sandbar?
Yeah.
Release it.
We'll
cut the line.
Can I cut that mono off or no?
You got a D-hooker?
Yeah, I got a D-hooker.
D-hooker.
All right, let me get in the water. Thank you.